because it was raining up here at sort of 8 o'clock when I had a look out the window, or earlier.
Yeah, it was a very nice bright day up here. It was nice to see you Wednesday morning. It was a great day. It was a big breakfast, right? It was a great day.
Yeah. Yeah. I think it got a bit wet early and then it cleared up. Well, we got Joss her first one and we went on a ride down the Victor Harbour.
Yeah.
And she lost it.
Oh.
So this is the, it blew off. And I actually videoed it but I didn't notice it because I was holding my phone and going down a steep hill. So even though we saw it go on the camera, we didn't notice it at the time. And then we played back the footage, found the nearest street name, you know, zoomed in on it. Yeah. And then put it in the GPS, went back, and someone picked it up.
Day long.
It's shiny, sort of glittering, attractive thing.
That's up to you guys, but I couldn't catch up. I passed him and then he just flew past me.
Yeah, well, Ray said, I think I had the motor on that day, on Ray's. So Ray said, give him a squirt, I went past him as well. Hello. Great, thanks. What's that, mate?
Real light. Really good. Very bright.
Yeah, it's a 2-watt one. And it's USB rechargeable, so you just plug it in.
Yeah, these are good too. They're USB rechargeable.
They are. They're great, aren't they? Yeah, yours are fabulous. I noticed as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to get a little one just for flashing, because this big light's fabulous for lighting up the road. Yeah, but yeah, it's almost too bright on flash mode. You know, it's like strobe. It's you can see it 200 meters away in the number plate. Yeah, it's on eBay, but it's 7,000 lumens. Which is a bit crazy. It's like a car headlight. Oh, it's still some generic $35.
$35?
Yeah. Yeah, I thought I'll give it a try, even if it's half what they quote. You know, it'll be, and it's been great. It's got a 4 AA rechargeable battery pack. Just down there.
Oh, yeah.
And you just take that out when you get home and charge it up. Ha ha ha. grass lights are very effective too, aren't they? He works better with his wings open. Really? Minus one's cool.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe,
g'day. Hello. Lovely big old tree. It's really a coppice in there.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true,
g'day. pan cyclist. Hello, mate. How are you? He gets around. That is just so ultra aerodynamic, isn't it? You'd actually go underneath the car if you didn't brake quickly enough and come out the other side. He's 2 centimetres from the ground. Just you've changed.
Get older.
They're good little things, it's like. Bit of fun. Well, I'm happy. Happy to keep going.
Yeah.
Joss is happy too. She just said she won't turn off, so we'll see her on the way back. Or she'll catch us. Yeah.
I'm warm. I can't breathe, but I'm warm. Yeah.
Workout resumed.
I don't mind riding in the dark.
Nice.
This is going to work sometimes.
Nice temperature.
I like the way these wheels light up from the side.
Yeah, with the white. Yeah, that's.
You don't see much of a
fright
from the side
normally. No. It's really noticeable.
Yeah.
On Joss is in the city.
Crossing
the
now,
they
can see us.
Shall we wait for Joss? Yeah, if you're happy. Hello? Is that you?
Workout lookout post.
Hello.
Hello.
Just thought I'd come back and escort you. It's getting a bit dark. Spotlighting for koalas. Yeah, I'll look at my other little trip computer. Set. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Lovely out there, isn't it?